So, there's somebody incredibly special to us here tonight. It's not somebody famous, so don't get too excited. It's somebody who is one of the finest human beings I know, who's a man of incredible integrity and kindness and sweetness. And we had the luxury of touring with him for a long ass time. And he was with us in 1995. He came to meet us in Madison, Wisconsin. He walked in the door. I was sitting at a table with the band. And I went, oh God, no. No, he's not gonna do. And he came in and he sat down beside us. We had a few drinks. And then he went away to the bathroom. And I went, oh my God, it's perfect. He's perfect. He needs to be our bass player right now. And we were incredibly blessed and lucky that he actually conceded to come out with us. He's a phenomenal musician. He puts us all to shame. He is so beloved. He is our brother. And his name is Daniel Shulman. And we want him to come out and play Stupid Girl with us because nobody grooves it like that anymore. Every time I see Dad, I just want to start crying. He just really fucked up. Okay, I know I've got to get ready. Okay, this is called Stupid Girl.